Hey guys, it's Miss West, Creative Coach, and this is your mindset tip for the day. So here's the deal. Many times we want to get upset immediately when things happen. I want us to bump our brakes, pause for a minute, and really do some self-reflection to really assess the situation. What was the trigger? What kind of started the dynamic, the experience, right? How did you react to impact the rest of the story? Many times we look at it and we immediately go into the blaming mode. But here's the deal. It takes two to tangle. And so that means that we always play a part in the story. The question is, what kind of part did we play and what's the learning opportunity from it? All right. Have a great day, guys.